in Santa Fe, back for our first Connor's Heart show in Austin, Texas. Great success last Sunday night. The bill was amazing. Eric Johnson, Vallejo, Lance Keltner, Nuevo Retro, David Grissom, Guy Forsyth, Johnny Gowdy. The gang was all there, and it sounded really, really good. But one of the things that blew my mind that night was this little guitar right here. This is a Sal Rael custom-made piece, and I am really loving this guitar. It's very cool. Somebody said, that guitar is you. It's got your name all over it. So anyway, yeah, it does. But volume, tone, three-way switch for these two custom-wound Ronin pickups. And we've got a series parallel and coil tap on each pickup. Now, my dear friend Scott Lentz, who I've known for seems like a lifetime, donated this incredible left-handed neck. Sal did the body out of Polonia and has a nice arm cut and a tummy cut. This one's in gray, kind of matches my Ronin guitar rig. The neck pickup tap's just beautiful. Craftsman, a jeweler by trade. His fret jobs are nothing short of miraculous, and I love the man. I love his guitars. I love this guitar. Now you can get these now. It's kind of a little conglomeration between Sal and the good buddies at Ronin, who also make my amps, and the pickups that Ronin makes are incredibly crazy. Love them very much. Kind of P90-ish, but it's more like a P90 that just punched you in the nose, and you're kind of a little bloody from it, but it's a nice punch in the nose. It's very cool. So anyway, guys, I'm Lance. This is my Sal Rael model. Obviously, if you order one, you don't have to have my name on the neck. You can put your name on the neck. They'll do that too. So anyway, I'm Lance. Thanks for watching. Good to be home. Bye.